cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you. You, Mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster. Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
I swear I felt something rather strange just then. What just happened? I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw? The Psijic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd. And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Psijics have no connection to these ruins, and no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find? You already know all that I know. I have no idea, but it's fascinating. Assuming it's true, of course. The Isle of Artaeum disappeared over 100 years ago, and no one has seen them since. And yet now, suddenly, they've chosen to contact you. Why, it's intriguing. If nothing else, I take it as a compliment. The Psijics have only ever dealt with those they feel worthy. They were a group of mages with a history that predates the Empire. Very powerful, very secretive. No one's seen them in well over 100 years. They vanished, along with their sanctuary on the Isle of Artaeum. I have no idea what connection they'd have to this place. Take care now. Be prepared to defend yourself. At this very moment? Well, I've been working on something. An improvement on the Ebony Flesh spell. Until next time.
Someone there.
This is simply fascinating. Up with you before long. This is simply fascinating.
What can I do for you, friend? Killing Commander Morrow would do no good. Someone would merely replace him. No, we need him to remain in charge, but distracted, weakened. Wait.
This place be? I have no idea. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. The Archmage needs to be informed immediately. He needs to see this for himself.
I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Sabo Saran of this discovery? Please, hurry.
Help you with something. Oh, you're such a wet blanket, Captain. Can't a girl have a little fun from time to time?
What are you doing this for?